Black side's getting hit hard. We need to buy him some time, huh?
All call sides. The LZ is under heavy fire. Uncover enemy positions and engage potential targets. They got optics on us. Snipers, RPG teams, and heavy arms fire. All floors, 12 o'clock, due west of our position.
-2-1 actual. All available air units are currently tasked with multiple castlebacks along the Potomac. Proceed west to the target building to provide support. Out. Roger. Brigade Combat Team 1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide the threat. Over.
Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from BCT-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting.
Advised, hostiles on the southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are optimized for the fifth floor. Out.
I have a visual on the enemy's crow's nest at the southwest corner.
Move forward and clear it out. Stand by to engage.
Several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez! Scan for damage to the
call signs on this one. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction.
Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty. Valuable time. Well done. Now get your ass to the roof ASAP. You're in danger of being overrun.
Roger that. We're heading to the rooftop. Everyone, move out!
Get the hell out of there!
Get your ambulance transport now! We're leaving!
We're going in!
We're losing attitude control!
Take us up! If we're going down, we're taking those terrorists back with us!